In a couple weeks, we will be at Tennessee Film Festival. We try to go there every year to discover new short films, meet our friends, make some business, and to charge our batteries to keep pushing all the year. And this year will be very special, because we'll have a stand with Cytoplasmas. So, I'm setting up all the puppets and armatures to show there. This astronaut was made by Susie and Alex time ago to promote kinetic armatures. We never finished his hands and boots, so they are still clay and I need something more durable and flexible to show in the stand. This will be a perfect opportunity to make some molds. Molds are the negative of any shape, and they are used to make identical copies, especially if you need many. Sometimes you only need one, but we use molds to shape liquid materials into solid, copying the mold shape like a cake. The two parts of the silicone mold went well. It copied all the details and the texture is nice, so I'm happy with that. Now it's time to make and adjust the wire armature of the hand to the exact dimensions and shape of the mold. This must be as precise as possible. And the same for the ball and socket of the foot.
Oh. 24 hours later, the molds didn't cure and the latex is still it's still completely liquid, so. And let me explain what happens. The thing is that I'm testing something new. I'm trying to pour latex inside the mold, and latex normally dries on air, and yeah, the latex that stayed in the air dries perfectly, but the one inside the mold doesn't. And a friend of mine told me that with sulfur I could make the thing work, but my fault was that I didn't put enough sulfur to make it dry, so I will try a different approach to the problem. And yes, I will put more sulfur, but at the same time I will try to make the mold into steps. Failure happens.
Time to open the mold and see what we have inside. It's a little bit sticky, but yeah, I see I will have to repair some parts, but latex is easy to repair, and it's a lot better than the first time. Thank you.
that's it. New boots and new gloves for the astronaut. Making molds is time-consuming, but a lovely process, so I hope you enjoy it. Also, I hope to see some of you at the International Film Festival of Annecy. We'll be there the whole week at the MIFA, the market, with a stand. So if you go there, I would like to show you the astronaut and all the things we will bring, like rigs, winders, and all the stop motion stuff. So if you go there, say hi. See you.